I wanna let it take control. Cause every time that she gets closer, she pulls me in enough to keep me guessing. And maybe I should stop and start confessing. Confessing, yeah. Oh, I've been shaking. I love it when you go crazy. You take all my inhibitions. Baby, there's nothing.
Good morning, Big Spring. I'm Noah.
And I'm Alexis, and we're here with your Channel 3 News. Billionaire explorer discovers sunken U.S. World War II aircraft carrier. Wreckage from the USS Lexington, sunk by the Japanese during World War II, was found on the coast, on the coral reef off the coast of Australia, and found by Paul Allen, co-founder of Microsoft Incorporated. This was one of the first ever U.S. aircrafts ever made by the U.S. The vessel was lost in May of 1942 with 216 crew members and 35 aircrafts. It was in one of the first carrier battles in history.
Congratulations to Samantha Meacock for her first place standing at National History Day on Saturday. Her individual exhibit this year was on Myra Lloyd Dock, university-trained botanist, lecturer, women's club leader, activist in the City Beautiful Movement, and public official, the first woman to be appointed to Pennsylvania state government. Samantha will be advancing to the national competition held in June at University of Maryland.
Attention all AP psychology students. Please check your school email for important messages from Mr. Miller regarding AP psychology review opportunities and information for the upcoming exam.
SAD Club is looking for people performing acts of kindness. Nominate a fellow student, teacher, coach, or anyone else you feel has done something nice for yourself or a peer. We will draw the winner at least once a month to receive a full-size candy bar and will return all nominations to their kind person. Simply stop by Mr. Henry's room, 253, or see a member of SAD to get a form to fill out. Be on the lookout for any small or large act of kindness.
Attention seniors, Empire Beauty School is offering an experience day on Wednesday, March 28th. You will get hands-on instruction during the day for you to preview the programs offered at Empire. If you are interested in attending, please stop by the counseling office for more information.
All students, please be aware that one of the counselors will be available during both lunches in the Commons to answer course selection concerns over the next week. Please seek us out for any questions you may have. We are more than happy to assist you in choosing the right path for your future.
While you're thinking about course selection next year, consider that math has some interesting new electives.
JavaScript with Gizmos, Gizmos, Gizmos! It's a new math elective. Learn to code. If then, statements, variables, looping, and branching. Apply the code to the gizmos. See the gizmos go. Go, Gizmo, go! Computer Science Principles. It's a new math elective. Learn to code and decode data on the internet. Transform data to find trends and patterns. Learn JavaScript. Make an app.
National Art Honor Society applications are due by March 16th, 2018. See Ms. M for application details.
Now for Ava with your sports.
Hey Big Spring, I'm Ava and I'm here with your sports. Please make plans to attend the dodgeball tournament this weekend, where proceeds will go to help middle school's teacher Lori Shover as she battles cancer. The tournament starts at 3 p.m. and is $2 for students and $4 for adults. There will be a concession stand and a raffle for local gift cards and prizes as well. You can see our dance team perform and see which of the 21 teams signed up wins gold. Now to Olivia with the weather. To remind you of the
mess you left when you went away. Good morning, Big Spring. I'm Olivia and I'm here with your weather. The heaviest snowfall will fall over eastern Pennsylvania today with snow amounts reaching 6 to 12 inches. The heaviest snow locally will be between 10 to 3 p.m. and a snowfall of about 1 to 3 inches. Winds will strengthen, causing chilly temperatures for the next few days. Temperatures will stay in the low to mid 40s through the weekend, with additional light snow showers possible through Friday. That's all for the weather, Big Spring. Back to the news.
Thank you, Olivia, for the weather.
The 2018 Safe Driving Competition takes place on April 25th. If interested, you can sign up by going to Google Classroom and signing in with class code 2WZ0IOV. There are cash prizes at both the county and state levels for individual accomplishment. The deadline to apply is March 16th.
Students from across South Central Pennsylvania gather each year to prove they are the best drivers at their school during the Safe Driving Competition for Youth. This annual competition tests each student's driving knowledge through a written test, perception test, and skills course driving test. Top scoring students are awarded scholarships, other prizes, and bragging rights for proving they are great drivers. But the Safe Driving Competition is not just about testing.
It's also a lot of fun. I mean, I had fun today. You can laugh, you can hang out with people from your school. You meet new people because you're not all in the same group. So it's just a good time.
Skill, concentration, knowledge. Do you have what it takes to be a great driver?
Drive safe!
PSJP is an all-expensive paid journalism and college preparation program held at Princeton University for high school juniors from low-income backgrounds. Students learn reporting skills from celebrated journalists, report and write their newspaper, and are paired with a counselor who oversees their college admissions process during their senior year. The program runs Friday, August 3rd to Monday, August 13th, 2018. It is free, including meals, housing, and transportation to and from campus. Applications are due Friday, March 23rd.
Susquehanna Section of the American Institute of Chemical Engineer Scholarship. Any senior intending on majoring in chemical engineering may apply for this scholarship.
Here are the ways you can connect with the Channel 3. Check out our articles at www.bshspawprint.com. Follow us on Facebook at BSHS Newsroom, Twitter at BSHSCH3, and with snap code BSHS Mass Media. You can also sign up to receive text message alerts for important announcements by texting at BSHSANN to 81010.
And that's all for us, Big Spring.
Have a wonderful day.
For the life of me, I cannot remember what made us think that we were wise and we never